Post-COVID-19 syndrome, long COVID. This syndrome affects a small percentage of people who have had a COVID-19 infection. It's a cluster of symptoms that can last for many months after your infection. Post-COVID-19 syndrome can severely impact your life. What causes it? Well, we don't know exactly. We're still learning about how the COVID-19 virus impacts the body. This syndrome may involve some sort of inflammation in your body. It could involve damage to one or more of your organs. While older people and people with certain medical conditions are more likely to develop this syndrome, young and healthy people have gotten it too. You can even develop it after having a COVID-19 infection that didn't seem very bad. What are the symptoms? You can have a wide range of issues. You may feel tired. You may have headaches, fever, and muscle and joint aches. You may have shortness of breath, coughing, or other breathing problems. You may have a loss of smell and taste. You may have problems with concentration and memory. We call this brain fog. You may experience depression or anxiety. It may be hard for you to work and to do the things you want to do. How do we treat it? We're still learning how to manage this syndrome. Your doctor will monitor your symptoms and recommend ways to help you recover. You may need specialized care. Your doctor will create a care plan that's right for you.